Welcome to Take 5 Nation. In this video, we're examining the 5 most extreme heatwaves in history. But before we get going, make sure to like and subscribe. United Kingdom, 1976. Considered to be one of the driest and sunniest summers of the 20th century, temperatures exceeded 90 degrees for 15 subsequent days. It further rose to 95 degrees Fahrenheit for 5 days. The dry summer prompted extensive forest fires and ill health. The deadly wave ended in the last week of August, with severe thunderstorms all across the country. The heatwave caused an increase of 20% excess deaths, and there were significantly more hospital emergency admissions from 1976 than for the same period in 1975 or 1974. Australia, 2009. In the early part of the year, Adelaide in the southern part of Australia was reeling under extreme heat conditions. Temperatures reached up to 110 degrees Fahrenheit. The exceptional heat was caused by a slow-moving, high-pressure system that settled over the Tasman Sea, with a combination of an intense tropical low located off the northwest Australian coast. The heat also led to huge bushfires that destroyed more than 2,500 homes. More than 500,000 people had to survive without any power due to overloaded infrastructure. Europe, 2003. In 2003, a heat wave swept across Europe. Temperatures climbed north of 100 degrees and stayed there for 2 weeks. It was so hot, paved or metallic surfaces became warm enough to cook food. What made matters worse was that most people on the continent don't even have air conditioners. France fared the worst with an estimated death toll of 14,000 people, mostly elderly. Forest fires plagued Portugal. Melting glaciers caused flash floods in Switzerland. Crops failed in southern Europe. All told, between 20,000 and 35,000 people died. North America, 1936. Taking place in the midst of the Great Depression of the 30s, this heatwave had catastrophic effects, not just in terms of human suffering, but also economic life. Temperatures soared to an all-time high in 12 states, with steel in North Dakota reaching 121 degrees Fahrenheit. It was believed to have caused the deaths of around 5,000 Americans and 1,100 Canadians. The wave, which started in late June and continued through September, came after one of the coldest winters on record. This is one that can't be attributed to climate change. Chicago, 1995. This heatwave was caused by a large high-pressure system that traversed across the Midwest United States. Temperatures reached 106 degrees Fahrenheit on July 13th. This system was consistently producing temperatures in the 90s during the day, with minimum temperatures still remaining as high as the 80s at night, which is abnormal for the Midwest summer months. In just a span of 5 days, the Windy City lost about 700 elderly residents to the excessive heat. Power outages and poor healthcare response were also factors in the death toll. Not hot enough for you? We'd love to hear from you in our comments section below. And don't forget to share and subscribe.